Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone could set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay. We're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're going to get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. Come to me. My exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Let's go. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean.
Ah!
right, let's make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Come on, Mac, right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Come here, buddy. Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Missing its power cell bot. The little guy must be around here somewhere. There you are. Let's get you back to your socket. This way. A security lattice? What's going on around here? Mac should be on the other side of this door. Let's try that again. I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Come on, Mac. Spider frames. I think we woke up a whole hive. More of them. He could do that. Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Over here, Mac! Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. See what you can find. Mac, dig in! Take a look around. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close. Give it a look. Watch out, caterpillars.
Corebots are much more intelligent than Corebytes, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Power source is this way. To me. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. Dig in! The power source. It's some kind of core. If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. Come on, Mac. Do this the hard way. We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac.
Power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Oh, let me see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home.
All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Huh. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Yep, there's our crawler. Home, sweet home. Rogue core bots. Don't let him near the crawler.
Thick hull and redundant systems throughout. We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd need to last this long.
Let's get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. The pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there, and check it out. This report says that the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? And where's everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac. Oh.
Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? Oh, look! Our transfer plate is powered up, too.
Thank you.